Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square of each side 3.25 centimeter in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line segment of length 6.5 centimeter. Okay, so this is 6.5 centimeter line segment. Now taking here point A and here P, so AP 6.5 centimeter line segment. Next, we have to bisect the line AP, so putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AP, and first drawing here an arc and drawing here an arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this line and which bisect the line AP here perpendicularly at a point here, so taking point B. So now AB, that is 3.25 centimeter, and BP also 3.25 centimeter. Okay, and here this is obviously this is 90 degree angle. Next, taking the length AB, that is 3.25 centimeter, with the help of compass by this way, and first drawing here an arc and putting the compass on the point B and taking same length and cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now first joining this side, then joining this side to get here the required square. So here A, B, C and D, and we know that all the side of a square are equal. Okay, so therefore here ABCD, so ABCD is a square of each side 3.25 centimeter. So by this way you can construct this square. So that's all. Thanks for watching.